should have kept hold out. I have no idea what that means, but I've left now. Benny's apartment is this way, right? Oh, thank you.
He's gone. Wait, I want to finish reading that message.
Love your work, by the way, thank you. I appreciate all the support.
Did you know the strip's all stirred up lately?
Strip's all stirred up lately. We are more similar than I thought. We are both going to college in September. We're both in the UK. And you know we have the same PC I have. I know, right? I don't remember where Benny's apartment is. It was on the other side, wasn't it? Should have kept holdout.
This place is the bee's knees.
Well, I've left now, so does it will it affect me? Is it a problem? I don't know. That's the theatre. Go up the elevator to the 13th floor? The elevator back there? I swear his base was round here, wasn't it? Yeah, it's that one, I remember. Don't worry guys, I got this. Are these ever gonna move? Are they just gonna stand there forever? Go back where you were. Presidential suite, okay. You keep some of your weapons, okay. Small weapon you can sneak in. I remember actually, yeah. I don't think I have any though. I swear he wasn't there though. We went there recently, I couldn't find him. It's this one, right? The delay is so confusing. I haven't played enough to figure out what is up with that robot. It digs you up, there's something weird about him. I think he's alright so far. Maybe there's something I'm not knowing yet, but... By the way, welcome... I'm never going to be able to say that. Ib Jodan. Second on the right. That one. Okay, so it's this one, but which is his room? Because before... We came in here looking for him before, and I couldn't actually find him. This is Benny's room, isn't it? This one here. Okay. Step one, we're in Benny's apartment. Step two, go through the big hole in the wall. Step three, he isn't here. This was my problem before, this is why I wasn't coming here. Because he isn't here. Apparently that door doesn't exist. Yes, man just sort of disappeared off the face of the planet. Where did he go? Yeah, that was my question before. I don't actually know where he went. Because he isn't here. He's been gone for a while, actually. No, I haven't killed Benny yet. I got stuck at that bit, so I wasn't sure where, which bit, which to... I don't know what I'm trying to say. Yeah, that was right near the start of the stream, so it was like 2 hours ago or something. More even. But yeah, I haven't killed Benny yet, if that affects it. He's still at Caesar's camp. Let me just look at my quest. I've been to Caesar's camp, and Caesar told me to demolish everything in the bunker. But Mr. House wants me to upgrade everything in the bunker, so I haven't done any of that yet. That's where I'm up to in the main quest. I just didn't know how to progress in a way that would work out how I wanted it to work out. I can't see him down here. Keep grenades and melee and some guns. Oh, right, okay. And higher sneak means you can hold higher ones. Okay, that makes sense. Any ideas for channel name? I'm going to set it up after this. I vowed if I have one sub, I'll make some videos. I am terrible at channel names. Astro Slug. I have no idea. Upgrades help you with Yes Man. Okay. But that's where I'm up to with this. So I should upgrade then. For me, never leave this up. Should we try doing that then? Should we try going back? How long do I have left? Oh, like 25 minutes. Should we try going back? Okay, you know what? Let's try going back. That name is awesome. Wait here. You're not coming to the fort. I just gave him a stim pack by accident. Probably my only one. It's probably spawn, Yes Man. I don't want to lose achievements. What, you expect the punchline? The guy pays my salary. It's true. Yeah, I saw that, Sainy. If you're going with the S1 upgrade, let's try this. Let's bop down one of them saves I've been hearing so much about. I've heard they're pretty neat. Full sub Astro Slug. If you do make an account that's Astro Slug, feel free to just like go on my latest video or whatever and just drop a comment saying, hey, it's me, so I can sub your new account or whatever. Like I said, you'll have to fight out, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that was my problem. The fighting bit. Because last time, I put the chip in the thing, and then there were three turrets in the room which turned on, and they just killed me instantly. That's why I left it, because I just didn't know what to actually do about it. What I am going to do is go and heal up. I'm just going to fully heal all my illnesses and stuff. But yeah, just like drop a comment going, yo, I exist. And I'll be like, yo, okay, and I'll sub you. I'm definitely leaving my dudes behind. I don't see him. Oh yeah, I got that. I got the notification. I shall, okay. Sweet. When you go in there, a robot's... Bring Guts. Guts. Oh, Guts! Bring my... Oh, bring the dog? Huh.
How are you holding up? Sure.
Can he come with me, though? Does the Legion not take him away? Oh, because I can fast travel in there. That sounds like a plan. Dogo P. Okay, let's go back and get him. Right.
How are you holding up?
I have 0 Stimpaks. How many do you have? 6. They're so expensive. Oh my lord. There goes most of my fortune. Okay. Yeah, I know that I shouldn't bring Brune because he'll just start going like buck wild and just mowing down everyone who like freaking like falling down. He just pulls out a machine gun and starts mowing them all down. So okay. This is like, at this point, this is like version 5 of the plan to do the main quest, and I've still made no progress. Okay, let's go and get Guts. If you don't want to lose achievements and quit out and go back in, it'll allow you to get them even if you despawn. Oh, right, okay. Oh, that's not too bad then, okay. I'll leave it for now. If I need to, if this doesn't help, then I'll do that, but for now...
Excuse me, but are you the courier who caused all of that trouble in the tops?
Who are you? What trouble? In the tops? There wasn't much trouble, but yeah.
Oh, great.
Oh my
the
lord.
Apocalypse.
More well, complications.
I've been interested in Mr. House's technology. How he stays alive. Of course, no one else is allowed.
Yeah, I'll work on it. Yes. Dr. YetiHype. I can't believe I was called YetiHype. Terminally low discussion of caps in this conversation. I needed medicine for that. Okay, great, another quest I'm probably never gonna do. Give Boone the Flamer. Not yet. Later. 10 minutes later, version 34 of the plan. That quest gives you Doc Bags caps. We can need a Stimpak or two, so don't do that. Don't do that, okay? Doc Bags caps, and I think a Stimpak or two. Oh, okay, so it's not worth it then? I'm still going ham with that. It's the easiest quest in the game. Do I want to keep working on science though? Because I was upgrading my science so I could hack that terminal, but if we're trying it a different way now, it takes 30 seconds. I'll do that probably later then. So worth easy XP. Takes 30 seconds. Just do it. Okay, now we got a perk. Oh, there's so many. Anyone got any recommendations here? Okay. Your limbs only receive 50% of the damage. I quite like that. Purify the wasteland, you plus 50% damage with melee and unarmed against center. That's never getting that one. Life giver. With a life giver perk. Oh, 30 hit points. I want that. Oh, free fame. Is it strip fame? Or is it followers fame? Like followers of the Bright or whatever they're called. Mysterious Stranger, I have, Full 21. I have, Misfortune, so I'll stick with that for now. Get lockpicking up high. Yeah, I'll start working on that soon. Or Life Giver. Yeah, I got Life Giver. Bug an access point to the Lucky 38's data network for the followers of the apocalypse. Okay. I have about 20 minutes. So, let's do this real quick, and then I'll get working on the main quest, and then I'll see how far in the main quest we can do. Yeah, I got Misfortune real good there, in that department. I've not even explored this place, it's such a waste fest. Guys, I can't even do it yet. Oh wait, yeah I can. Oh, I thought I'd need to hack it because it was hard. Yo guys, you lied to me, that didn't take 30 seconds, it took like 8 years, that was so long, that was a really hard quest. That shouldn't be allowed to be called a quest. Get the gold boxing gloves. To the left, to the left, to the left, I'm going back, don't worry. I just got like a boost off that chair, that was pretty cool. Like I jumped and it boosted me to the side. Oh no, I'm lost. Where was it? It was upstairs. To the left, right, never mind. Right. Relative to this PC, where are they? Oh. Yoink. Yoink. Got him. Smoked him upstairs. Yeah, don't worry. I got them. I know delay, but I got them, don't worry. And now I'm never gonna use any of them ever.
Hey, if you've been able to bug Mr.
Chill. Yes, I've done it.
Good to hear. It looks like House has some kind of countermeasure in place to prevent eavesdropping on his network. We'll get... Here are those medical supplies I promised. Hopefully you won't...
That was definitely worth it. As far as the apocalypse scene. That was so worth it. The 5 stim packs. And the XP, that was actually really worth it. Okay, now we bop down a new save. They can knock out enemies. That's pretty cool, actually. Right. Okay, you guys ready? Let's go. Let's do it. How long have we been streaming? 3.5 hours. It's taking me 3.5 hours to do this, but we're ready.
By order of Kaisar.
Yeah, because I get them back in there anyway, don't I?
I'll wait. True to Kaisar.
Go on. Oh, I've got to walk all the way back up. Oh, walking. You can probably hear my sister at the moment. Okay. No. Oh, hold on. The ice cream van. I need mute. We good. It's just the ice cream van. The ridiculously loud ice cream van. You'll get used to that. If I keep streaming and stuff, as the weeks go on, you'll start to get used to hearing that.
Are you okay?
It's become somewhat of a meme on my Twitch channel. Oh, that's a point. That's another thing I'll miss from Twitch, is my Frankaface Z emotes. It's not. I'm still using Twitch. My sister's name is Chloe. I'm still using Twitch. If you want to follow me on Twitch as well, then I do speedruns there. So if you want to do that, then do. But I don't know. I'm trying to keep them a little bit separate now. Because I like having YouTube. Because at first when YouTube was like, yeah, YouTube gaming, yeah, streaming, yeah. I was a bit just like, I'm probably never going to use that. But I'm actually really liking it. I've still got the rebreather on. I guess I have no reason to take it off, but... No, they make me look like a dork. Yes. My Twitch name is exactly the same as my YouTube, it's just twitch.tv/YetiHype. It's in the description as well, if you want to just copy-paste it. But yes, it's just exactly the same. It's pretty sweet. But yeah, I'm really enjoying this. I'm quite enjoying having YouTube as YouTube for YouTube. Sentences. Okay, do I have my weapons back? No. Can I have my stuff?
Are you ready to proceed?
Yes. I have the platinum chip. I think the plasma rifle will be good. Got the follow. Thank you very much, I appreciate that. And I got the email. Shrumper? So was that you? That's a pretty awesome name. That's going to just stop outside my house, dude. I'm going. That happened. I'm not entirely sure why, but it did. It's not really a big deal though. Like, whatever. But either way. Why did I not go in here the first time? Yeah, that's me. Oh, dude! Another plasma rifle, awesome. Wait. Save. Okay, I'm terrible at hacking. I've only recently even figured out how to do it properly. We've got 20 likes, though. I've only done 3 streams. I think, well, 2 proper streams. So I'm pretty... 20 likes is actually really awesome for me. In 3 streams. Right, let's try Feverish. 2 out of 8, so it can't be anything with ish. Can't be anything with ing. Androids? 3 out of 8. Oh, we got it. I said shrimp one day wrong and said shrimp, so now I found only shrimp. That's good. Cancel security alert. Turrets are reverting to standby mode. Wait, does that mean the turrets aren't going to do anything? Sentry bots. Null. I can't do anything with that one. Oh, quick! I need this wrench. Don't worry, I got it. Hacking is easy. Hacking, yeah, I just didn't get it for a while. So these guys still hate me, yes. Am I even hitting them? Oh, I was. Click random words and make sentences, you'll get it right. Or just be like an absolute mastermind like myself. Oh, the turrets are turned off. Oh my lord, that just made this so much easier. Why did I not know this was there before? Leaky pipe. I've killed everyone down here already. The mission just got so much easier. Yeah, these things. What happened before was I put it in here, and these things all turned on and just murdered me. I win! Donald Trump. I missed that, that's funny. Donald Trump. I don't really know absolutely anything about politics, even in my own country. But Donald Trump, he would get my vote. Radiation level increased, that's fine. Run, I'm going. Yeah, I probably should have got out quicker so my radiation didn't get too high.
Return to the Lucky 38, so you have a very bright future ahead of you. Thanks to your actions today, so does the rest of mankind.
Look out the window? Which window? Oh, the window down here? Is it creating new dudes? Whoa. Okay. Just gonna walk this way. I probably could have done that without guts, honestly. It was the turrets though, those were my problems originally, so if I knew that terminal was there, which is my own fault for just not walking in that room for no reason. Boris Johnson voices a character in Fallout 4. Dude, no way!
You've carried out Kaisar's will.
Huh. Wait, does he or does he not? I have weapons now. No, never mind, no, I don't actually have any. Okay. What now is my thing? Should I just go back to Lucky 38 or should I talk to Kaisar? Because the thing is... Okay, so my plan was to kill Kaisar. Should I go and talk to him now or should I just go and do the Lucky 38 and then just kill Kaisar later? He does. I'll look into that after. Come restored. Go to house. Kill Benny. Oh, fuck Benny. I forgot about Benny. Kill Benny. Oh, I forgot about Benny. Let's go back and kill Benny. Okay, kill Benny. Talk to house, and then we'll come back later with Boone, and then we'll kill Kaisar later. Because I'm going to kill Kaisar. You see what I mean? You guys could hear that then, right? The ice cream van? It's like three roads over right now. It's so loud. Anyway, yeah. Heard it again? Yeah, I know, right? Okay, nah, don't kill him yet. Don't kill him yet, Benny. There's Benny there, so yes, man will spawn. Gladiator fight Benny, yo, the machete. That's hard save. I have so many saves. I just keep saving every time I want to make a mistake. Make a decision. Okay, 7 minutes.
True to Kaisar.
See what he says.
I felt the ground shake a while ago.
Oh yeah, that's what it was,
I'll
yeah.
Take that as a sign.
Yeah, I did it, yeah.
There are rewards for doing as I command.
Thank you. Don't kill Caesar yet, kill Benny. Okay, yeah, that was
the
plan.
What did you find?
All of them upgraded now, just like Mr. House wants.
So, all this time, the old man had an entire army on layaway? Clever player.
Oh yeah, he's so clever, just waiting thousands of years for someone else to come along.
Come pouring out on Judgment Day.
Well, thousands is an exaggeration.
So all you gotta do is talk to Yes Man. Figure out how to set things in motion. Make Vegas a town I would have been proud of, baby. Let it swing.
I see. And how's that gonna happen? Machete's at 20 paces, hey?
Let's do it. Let's go. So we kill Benny, we go back to Yes Man. Talk to Yes Man to save himself. Should I try and talk to Yes Man first, or should I talk to... Oh man. I thought it was going to be like some epic duel and then Guts just like went... Speak with Kaisar about his next task. So we're going to leave that for now. We're going to talk to Yes Man and see what he has to say for himself. Take Maria. Oh, I completely... Wait, Maria wasn't there. Wait, Maria wasn't... I swear I didn't see Maria, actually. Where am I? Oh, I didn't actually loot him. I didn't even loot him. Yo, I could just like go on some rampage now with Maria. Yeah, I knew Maria was a pistol, but I thought I'd already.
You think I don't see that?
What is going on? This pistol's only as big as your freaking head. Okay. That is a cool looking gun. Now, Yes Man. Yep. Yeah, you derp. Yeah, sorry. Because I picked up the machete off the ground, I thought I looted him, even though I blatantly hadn't. Now we find Yes Man. Tell him what happened, tell him about the boomers, and then he'll tell us where to go next. Equipment restored, you received your equipment. Okay, I don't know why I read that. It pops up every single time. Welcome to the strip.
Thank you for visiting you, babies.
You're still a butt. We'll grab Boone while we're here. He's probably getting lonely. Probably this one is the best one. I want to get a quest marker for Yes Man. That's what I'm trying to do. Looks like Mustang or Sally from Black Ops. Oh yeah, yeah, I get that. Or if anyone's played The Darkness 2, I don't know if it's the same in the first one, I haven't played the first one. But yeah, it's kind of like that as well, except silver. Pretty cool. Oh, what is that? I've never been over there. Pretty nice, right? Right. So let's go back and try and find Yes Man. Oh, wait. Oh, hey.
Don't you just love that platinum chip? Buzzes with power and possibilities, doesn't it? If I were you, I'd almost want to deliver the chip to Mr. House, just to learn all its tricks. That is, unless you want to bring the NCR or Caesar's Legion to power, I wouldn't want to tell you what to do.
Decision time. Hey, yo, using my kind of language. Three cannibals don't go to that casino. By the name, don't really want to check that out. I'm glad this stream was on the homepage for me, and by the way, SubJ, thank you very much for the subscription. I appreciate that. I hope you guys, I hope everyone that subbed today enjoys the future content, except for the next two episodes of Shadow of Mordor, which are going to be broken. But after that, we'll be fine. What's going on here? Right. How do I tell him about the boomers? What are you doing here?
Good question.
That doesn't work. You're not even in the place. Shouldn't you be working for Mr. House? How'd you end up here?
As I understand it, I used to be just like all those.
Use weapon mods on Maria? That seems like a good idea. I'm dropping a lot of frames now. I'm finishing in like 5 anyway.
To be nice. Very, very nice.
Benny programmed a Securitron all by himself. What was Benny planning on doing with the chips?
Oh, he wanted to kill Mr. House and use the platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That would give me control over all of Mr. House's.
Oh yeah, sorry, it says there. They're cannibals.
And then I guess I just do as I'm told.
Can I actually be done? I'm trying to reach out and sure. Listen to the Yes Man at the same time.
If the chip could be used to reset administrator privileges, it'll be super easy.
Right.
I'll be waiting right here.
Okay. So they're all cannibals in there then. Not my kind of gig. Everybody who's in this one stream enjoy. Oh yeah, yeah. Thanks for that, Sandy. Yeah, do that. I would hugely appreciate the support. Boone!
I've got your back.
We're going.
A ghoul goes to a doctor and says,
what does that say?
Doctor, I have this horrible rash. The doctor says, son, that's called your face.
Ding dong.
So I hear Mr. House runs the strip.
So, now we're trying to kill Mr. House, right? I didn't just like a sub and followed his Twitch because I can't wait for further streams. Thanks for that. I do like really appreciate all the support and stuff. Yeah, my Twitch is just going to be basically speedruns from now on. And then all my sort of casual stuff's going to be here. I think that seems like a good way of doing it because I only recently started to even do casual stuff on Twitch. Use a 9-iron. I think I have one of those in my Novak. Take some photos. Is a gun run a challenge? Oh, I need to talk to him, don't I?
Where to, partner?
Presidential suites, no. Penthouse. Oh, the thing on the board is going to run a challenge? Okay.
Fair enough. All the Vegas Strip has to offer.
Will you be doing the DLC? Yes, probably at some point. I've done Lonesome Road. I didn't particularly enjoy it, so probably not Lonesome Road. But I definitely am going to be doing other stuff. I don't even remember the name of them. Old World Blues, I've heard that's pretty good. But I want to sort out some main quest stuff first. Do I have any reason to be in here at the moment? Like, what's my next step? I can talk to Mr. House. So do I want to give Mr. House the Platinum Chip or not? Let's have a look at what I'm actually doing here. Okay, tell Yes Man that you visited Gamora and wish to ignore the murders. Speak with Caesar about the next task. Report back to Mr. House. Kill or disable Mr. House. This is what I'm working on, isn't it? Old World Blues is the best one. Okay, I didn't think I wanted to give it to him. This is what I have to do, isn't it? Is this the only thing I can do? Because I can't do this yet. Is this what I'm trying to do here? This terminal? Go shoot him in the face? Just shoot his screen? Literally his actual face.
Enjoy your time in Vegas.
Wait. Huh. Oh no. Oh, this is why the quest marker was here. It was somewhere that I couldn't get to. Dude, we did it. We did it. I love that. Unauthorized person, do you want to proceed? Yes. Video stopped. Go left and run, because you can open the door and start getting wrecked by robots. Okay, we're good. Video stopped. Try just refreshing. Actually, you probably can't even hear me. Dropping frames, yeah, I know. It's getting pretty bad. Well, I was going to stop streaming at 5, and it's 5 past 5, so I'm just going to finish this quest, and then I'll end it. I am dropping a lot of frames, though. I can see that. Unseal LS chamber. Doom Mafia YT MCSG. That is a hell of a name. Welcome to the stream. Oh my lord, that dude is so ugly. Yeah, I'm dropping a lot of frames. I'm new, so hi, A-up. Yeah. How are you doing today? Welcome to the stream. We should probably wrap this up then, actually. This is probably a good place to wrap it up anyway. Oh, the frames are coming back, I think. Oh, nah. The frames are coming back. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I was going to stop streaming at 5, and it is 5 past 5. Why is my phone telling me that the stream ended? No, it didn't. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to kill him. I'm going to kill him, and then I'm going to talk to him, and then I'm going to kill him, and then we're going to wrap this up. So let's kill this dude.
Why have you done this?
It's just a video, yeah, it'll just be the video frames are dropping.
Centuries of preparation. So much good.
It seems to be back now, though. It's just business, I don't like you. Yes, man, needs you all the way.
Your vanity project. Doomed to fail.
Time for you to die. I won't be able to control anything. I'll let you live. I'll put you back in your tube because it's new. He's definitely dying.
May there be a hell for you. A Tartarus bleak.
Okay, this is sick enough, so. It's only 12:30, you want to stream. You stream for 5 more hours, okay. Probably not. I have money to do some video editing and stuff, so I'm just gonna shoot him, right? Yeah, I killed him with Benny's gun. I lost karma. Yeah, he sent, I noticed you, Doom Mafia. I said hi. Quest added, the house has gone bust. Recently, well. Okay. Quest added, house has gone bust. Quest failed, house has gone bust. That was the longest quest I've ever done. So we're done with that now, right? Wait, what now? Nothing happened. It added a quest and then removed it straight away. What happens now? Oh, I did say hi to Doom, but I'm sorry if you missed that. Wait, what now? Rip. I got him. So I'll try going and talking to Yes Man. Is the audio on synced? I don't think so. I think someone would have pointed it out by now if it was, probably 4 hours in. I just run. Reload. Oh, I got a note. Okay. I forgot about a note. Completely forgot about the note. Robert Edwin. You think I'm gonna read that? Good luck with that. Oh, that was really interesting. I'm glad I read that. Oh, the quest didn't. Actually. Go back to Yes Man. It should be on the screen. House is on. Okay.
Enjoy all the biggest strip has to offer.
No, he's not there. Let's try and see actual Yes Man. That dude isn't attacking me. I already did a Jaden Sunny. Doom reload stream. Oh, reload, you were talking to Doom. I thought he was talking to me. No one reads it? Yeah, I can imagine that. Yes Man, he was outside of Lucky 38, wasn't he?
Sure, later.
No, there he is. Hello.
Oh, hi.
I did the thing. Miss House out of the picture. Yes.
You already took care of Mr. House? Wow, you work fast.
Damn straight. I'm ready for you to join me at the Lucky 38.
Mr. House is out of the picture and you have the platinum chip? Wonderful. Let's go.
Do-do-do. He's like swinging his arms and stuff. He's not just like going in a straight line. He's like... Oh yeah, I did it. Awesome. It just confused me because it didn't actually like update the quest or anything. It just sort of happened. There's a drunk dude walking down the street. Okay. We'll talk to Yes Man and then we'll actually finish up. Because I've got 10 minutes over. Whoa. Ooh. You alright then?
Wow. Mr. Mr. House had quite a setup here. I can access his data banks and view telemetry on every Securitron on the network.
He's drunk.
So, that's what the Platinum Chip does. Interesting.
Please listen to Meatloaf Back from Hell. Why?
Mr. House had a demonstration planned for you. Just head downstairs to the lowest level to check it out. You'll see.
And it's bat out of hell, isn't it? Not from hell. I don't know, either way, why?
Step closer to the demonstration area, please. Okay, so you're familiar with Securitrons by now, obviously. I mean, some of your best friends are Securitrons, right? Our titanium alloy housing does a good job of protecting our delicate electronic insides from small arms fire and shrapnel. Our left arm contains an X-25 Gatling laser, quite deadly against off-targets at medium range. That looks like fun. And for close-range suppression and crowd control, we have this handy-dandy 9mm submachine gun. Nice.
Nice.
All of this is old hat, right?
Right.
Here is where it gets interesting. Turns out that those are our secondary weapons.
No way.
All this time, we've been running the Mark 1 operating system, which doesn't have drivers for our primary weapons. Imagine! Now watch this. I'm downloading the Mark 2 OS to all Securitrons on the network. Makes quite a difference. With the M235 missile launcher, we can engage ground and air and a rapid-fire grenade launching system makes us deadly in close-range engagements. Woo! Look at that! The OS upgrade also includes drivers for our onboard auto repair systems. Just try to hurt us now! All together, this software upgrade confers a 235% increase in combat effectiveness per unit.
I don't understand how a software upgrade would help them fire missiles out of nowhere.
I hope you enjoyed this demonstration. You can come back up and see me or be on your way. I know you're a busy person.
So does that mean they've had like missile launchers strapped to their arms the whole time? Don't tread on the bear. Oh, nice, I got my level. Yeah, now I don't even need my science. Sure, I'm just gonna go with it. I'm not even gonna dwell. Oh, it allows them to use it. It seems a bit weird that they make it so that, like, when they were designing the robots, they went, okay, and put, like, an awesome grenade launcher here, and then, like, a rocket launcher here, and, like, give them a submachine gun. But what we're going to do is we're not going to let them use the rocket launcher. Okay, so this seems like a good place to spot. To stop has been nearly 4 hours. So it seems like a good place to stop. So next time, we're going to talk to Yes Man and see what happens, and then we're going to go and kill Kaisar, basically, with Boone. We're going to take Boone. We're going to go to Cottonwood and kill everyone in Cottonwood, and then we're going to go to the fort and kill everyone in the fort. This is what we're going to do next time, but yeah. So, that's about it. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I want to thank you guys for all the support and stuff that I got this stream, because it went really well. A ton of new subs and stuff, so yeah, thank you very much for doing that. I have an Isaac video going up later today. I also have a Shadow of Mordor video going up later today, but as I mentioned, the next two episodes of Shadow of Mordor have some messed up audio, so it's a little bit, the audio is a little bit loud on that one, so yeah, but anyway. Yeah. Anyway, yeah. Thank you very much for watching. I'm just so lost words. I don't know what to say. I'm bad at outro and streams. Usually I just say I'm going now, peace. But thank you. When am I next streaming? Hopefully Thursday. But we'll see. Thank you everyone for watching, and I will see you guys in the next stream. Peace off.